No one's prepared for the United job because it's just a unique job. You've got to be able to make decisions that are unpopular, but know you're right, and I think I can do that.
You have been the most fantastic experience of my life.
They say the best come but once in a lifetime, and never the like are seen again.
Bruce! Yes! Unbelievable!
Something amazing happened here. The theatre of dreams. He dared to dream, and we followed.
That's the moment Old Trafford has been waiting for since 1967.
Faded glories were all around. He would have to start again.
There's a smile on the face of the United manager. Some joy at last for Alec Ferguson.
United against the world.
In English football, they have no equal.
He circled the wagons, protecting all who served him. A trust like that can't be bought.
The man they all call the boss.
Building a club with kindred spirits.
A father figure.
Confidant.
A winner.
Suddenly there are smiles everywhere you look around Old Trafford.
The master of the mind games. A word.
A pause.
A glare.
There's nothing wrong with your temper. Nothing wrong.
There was always only one way.
Altering the landscape of football.
He derailed a dynasty.
Candida!
And built an empire.
Can you believe it? Manchester United have won the Champions League!
Time after time.
Year after year.
He kept us hungry, hungrier than the rest.
Oh, that is very, very special!
Never dated or out of touch. He was the agenda.
The leader.
The one to beat. We silenced the neighbours in his final flourish.
The title stays in Manchester, but Manchester is red again.
The greatest. History will tell a tale of a man without equal, leaving a generation that knows only success, who believed it would never, could never end.
The most remarkable career British football management has ever seen.
What of an encore?
Not this time.
Not now.
Just memories.